Lord, dip me in the kerosene of thy spirit and set my heart ablaze that I may burn for you.
The voice of the redeemed, the voice of the redeemed.